Ohara. Say hi.
Hi.
Tell them where we headed.
To the dentist.
What happened?
My tooth hurts.
Aww. So we're headed to the dentist to get her
tooth out.
She wants to get her whole mouth removed. And they're gonna, she's gonna have a bird beak.
Yes.
Because it doesn't require teeth. So she'll just have a beak.
Can't lie, the longest we were there was about 2 hours, and they gave her painkillers for her teeth, and we were back out the door, which was great. As you can see, this whole room is empty.
Yes, I'm feeling better. I got some medication for my tooth. Now I gotta wait until a week.
So they didn't take your whole mouth out?
No, I still got it.
Let me see that mouth. Oh, the mouth.
Hi.
It's too high? Look how short you are, Jesus.
Hi.
Small? You want me to get you a ladder to climb on the bikes? Okay. I love you more.
Babe, seriously, if you think about it, right? We've been out here, what, 6 years, you think?
Yes.
So that means how many restaurants we haven't tried yet?
A lot.
Any spots you want to try that are...
Waffles and Dings.
Waffles and Dings. I'm fiending for Sweet Chicks.
Yes.
Fiending.
Chicks too.
That's
also
another spot, and we definitely got to hit a sushi spot for sure.
Yes.
Do you eat with your chopsticks? Oh, you gotta get the pile on the tip of the slip.
Ooh. Ah, oh.
Getting professional.
Uh-huh. That is professional.
Vegetable fried rice over like pork fried rice or chicken fried rice or leaves you less full.
Yeah, I'm trying to not eat meat.
Nice. Try, right?
Yes. I'm trying.
Try.
I'm pretty good though. I'm doing pretty good.
Good.
On the steak.
When's the last time you had pork?
Pork?
Yeah.
Don't remember.
But this is vegetable fried rice, right?
Yes. Yeah. Vegetables, see?
Nice. Yes.
I'm getting tired of me.
You and I both. I'm getting tired of it myself.
Mm-hmm.
It's filling. It's too filling, man. It messes your stomach up. So they must. I wonder if they have vegan Chinese food. Vegan sushi. Balance it on the stick, get frustrated, clean the sticks, and just want to eat with the spoon. But that kind of takes the fun out of it. Dessert?
Dunkin' Donuts.
That's your dessert?
Yes.
Huh?
The toothache.
Oh, you're finished. Let's see what happens to your toothache now, little buddy.
I'm gonna start crying.
Huh? And that's gonna be a whole nother vlog.
It's right here.
Give me still. I got glaze on the camera. Feel it? When it gets like this, the air gets extra thick. You can hardly. This is the chocolate that Delilah got.
Because of mine.
See, it's white. It's $4. And it's smooth, just like it says on the wrapper. They don't got a big section here, it's small. Whack.
I see three.
I'm so afraid.
You wanna walk in the rain?
You ready?
Hmm?
You're the one with the baldy head.
You got baldy head. You're the one with the baldy head. You're the one with the baldy head.
Okay, yeah.
Look at that.
I could even smell it from here.
Not really yet, but it's still sweet.